Okay, I'm not sure how much this is gonna work, but okay, so, hey everyone, and my camera's the wrong way. That should have fits it. Ah well, alright. Hey, what's going on, guys? Someone's here from the report 9000, and I went, I don't know how to start this. You can see it over here already. So, for the past few days, I've been picking up an old hobby that no one seems to care about anymore. I'll be honest, no one seems to care about this shit anymore. And it's a shame. Because this thing was huge back in the day, especially, and it was so far ahead of its time that it really does deserve more respect nowadays, but what can you do, right? Okay. Trap team. We've all heard about it. We all know about it. This is honestly brand new. Still sealed. Still sealed in box, and I also got hammer. Headrush? Is that what her name is? I don't know. You can't see my face right now, but I don't know. I don't have a dual webcam setup. If I did, it would be very useful right now, because like, you can see the box. And yeah. So I'm gonna try and get something set up so that you can see it properly, and yeah. Yep, that went nowhere. Right back where I started with having no external webcam. Okay. We're not gonna be doing this the easy way, that's for sure. Alright. Trap team. What was it? So back in the day of how long has it been? Honestly, I don't remember. But back in the day of the almost early Skylanders, like almost a decade ago, you had the Swap Force. You had the Giants, and you had Spire's Adventure. Not in the order, but moving on. After the Swap Force, they thought, oh, let's add another gimmick. They gave us traps, basically. So what the traps were basically a method to play as both sides, technically. You'd fight the villain with, I think, any Skylander or just these guys, which I'll get to in a second why these guys are so special, one of them. And essentially, you would trap the villain and you'd get to play as them. So the data would be stored in these little traps here. I've only got two, but you can buy more. There's 52 in total. God, what were they thinking? Anyway, you'd be able to trap them and play as them, basically. And the stupid thing is that with Trap Team, you can only use the portal that comes in the starter pack, which, if you have a portal from Swap Force or Giants, Imaginators, Superchargers even, it won't work. Mainly because of one specific thing, which I will get to in a moment. But without further delay, let's get this thing open. I don't have a knife, so I'm going to be trying very carefully to not damage the box. I'd like to keep it. Yeah, you gotta be very careful with a box like this. Especially with this tape, god damn it. You gotta have a pair of scissors on here somewhere. Give me a sec. I'm gonna go grab a knife. Knife acquired. Oh yeah, no, this is so much easier. And less chance of the box being busted. Okay. They sort of know how to package stuff back in the day. Okay. I have to put this down so that you guys don't see it properly. Oh, there we go. And put this off to the side. Alright, so, here it is, and of course we have the lovely game packaged inside, which we will get to in a bit. Alright, so, lower this a bit so you can see it. We've got the base stuff of it, and it looks like, oh sweet, so you actually have they've done this at the back, so I'm running this out, and it gives you the game with it too. Huh? Wait, what? There's a lot of stuff back here. Okay, so you got the base game. I gotta stay adjusting this. You got the base game here. Comes fully packaged. And apparently, you also got this nifty little thing. So I think this is for you to keep track of who you've trapped. Now, this is going to be a bit hard for me because I cannot buy traps anymore. I mean, you can, but like very limited. Like, this is very limited in stock. And if there's, and if you actually find, if you go on Amazon, they're like, God, you trust an arm and a leg just to buy those things. So no, I'm just going to keep this right here for decoration. And there's a little something at the back too. I should probably turn this over here so you can see it. This, and I don't know what the hell it is. I'm going to get it out so you can see. Okay. Oh God, the adhesive. Oh, there's tape. I did not see this. It's stuck in there. Good. The hell? Okay, I can't get it off. Maybe I can open it. Oh wait. Okay, got it. Oh, this is not there good. Oh, there's tape on the back of that. God. Why wouldn't they do that? Put it. So I'm gonna put this down for a bit so we can get to that in a minute. But, okay, so without this, I don't know what this is. Okay, so. Okay, we got a lot of stuff here. We've got. These things. So we've got trading cards. That is interesting. What else? We've got. What are these? A sticker sheet. Okay. Skylanders Collector's Vault, Skylanders Lost Island. I'll look at that in a minute. Then you've got the instruction sheet right here. I did not get this when I bought superchargers. Whatever. Then you got, what is this? Is this a poster? Yo! Oh my God! What is this? Oh my God! Look at this! Can I even get this on camera? Can I actually not get this on camera? This will take up like all my wall space. Is this all the Skylanders and Trap Masters? There's so many. Oh my God, Activision. What the hell? Oh my God, I'm gonna put this away before I actually get tempted to hang it up. It's like folding a map, Jesus. Okay, that's a thing. It's really my desk. Okay, then we've got, this instruction sheet, stickers and the trading cards. Interesting. I wonder if you get these with every Skylander you purchase. I don't know. Okay, now the main attraction. So, I'm gonna have to do it like this so you guys can see it properly. But, okay. Oh, is this zip tied? No, it's just really stuck in there. Okay.
brand new trappings right on the floor. Perfect.
Woo. That's beautiful. And they actually have weight to it. That's amazing. I'll take the second one. Okay. Oh. Yeah. It's actually got weight to it. That's beautiful. Okay, I'm gonna... Okay, so... Oh, this is gonna be interesting. Okay, so just get Snapchat out really quick. God, dude. Stuck them in there good. And I'm pretty much defiling the audio with this. I probably should have put on the suppressor. Food fight. Food fight first. Okay. Finally, Lifestyle Under is not a giant. Okay, and snapshot. Come on. Careful, I don't want to break them. Okay. Now, snapshot is this is an interesting one because of one specific detail. I now have two. I gotta be careful I don't confuse these two. I now have two. The reason for that being I already bought a load of Skylanders back, like, a few days ago. I already bought a metric trap ton of them, like Swap Force, all Swap Force. And I saw Snapshot, and I wanted Snapshot, because Trap Team is my favorite team. And honestly, I just really wanted a Snapshot. But honestly, if anything, I can right now just slide these in so that I don't have traps just running around everywhere. And it will honestly be nice for when I actually get more traps. Oh, that's beautiful. Wait, I can't get them. I can get out in, right? Yes, I can. Okay. And this is cardboard. I can't imagine how long this took to actually cut out. And then finally, you've got the portal, which actually has some weight to it. Oh my god. Okay. Portal of power, right here. Oh, it's beautiful. She is beautiful. Honestly, it's beautiful. And, okay. So, I can actually test this right now. Because of the fact that I have a working copy of Trap Team already. Okay, I'll get that set up and I'll meet you right back here. Alright, so we're up and running now. And that took more time. So, the portal is being red, so that's definitely different. Oh, and my fan just hit up. Alright, so we're gonna see perfectly if this works now. It should be mapped to my controller. Everything's going wrong now. So there's a bit of a lag, but oh, there we go, we're in. So I'm really not sure how well this is gonna work. Also, there's some encoding overload. Okay, that should be working better. Okay, so we can test this in the story.
Greetings, Portal Monster. I am Eon, and I have come to...
God. Okay. So we got Gulpin and Sheep Creep, right? Yeah, Gulper and Sheep Creep. I like how I have to just look at the thing. Okay, so it didn't tell me up for the portal. I enjoy playing this on the PlayStation. Well, there is a bit of lag, I will admit. I'm running off of a 1650. So, that might be an issue. Apparently you cannot skip this. Oh, this guy.
Wonder where my Skylander opportunity is.
Alright. So it's a moment of truth, everyone. Let's use you. Snapshot. It works! Everything works! Oh, my 16-year-old self beat my... How old was I? Alright, so, okay. A friend of mine has this problem with his food fight. It doesn't want to work for him. Let's see if mine will. Food fight works, boys! Okay, there's an encode... There's an overload all the time with this encoder. Now, it's telling me that I've got two Skylanders already loaded up. That's because I've sort of loaded up my friend's Skylander on this as well. But the fact that this works is amazing for me. Now, I want to see, did the trap didn't come loaded with anyone, did it? Nope, Coral didn't come loaded with anyone. Okay, yeah, this is crying out to me. Oh my god, the game. You guys can hear it, but like the audio is so choppy. I don't know what's wrong with it. It could be that I've got... I don't know, it could be the video settings. I can't exactly edit them right now. Can I? I'll be right back. Okay, it cannot be changed, but I think I had too much stuff going. Alright, so let's try game back in game. See if it's still breaking. Yeah, that's normal. Just start connecting to the internet. Okay, well. Okay, so I want to now try Head Rush. So, did I get a good deal with Head Rush? She is used. How bad is Head Rush right now? Oh, wow, that's laddie. Alright, what level did we get her? She's level 8 with 5k gold. Okay.
Even stronger than I imagined.
How upgraded is she? She is almost maxed out. Does she have hats? She does not have any hats on her. Any trinkets? Nothing. So the owner literally just went ahead and, oh my god. She's got like 57 minutes or 57 hours. I cannot tell. But I'll probably reset her off cam. Now, I'm not sure if I'm going to be making a series out of this, especially with the encoder as it is. But I am interested in it. I'm not sure if I want to play two separate saves for Skylanders again. I did that with Superchargers and it just completely destroyed me. Especially with me having to record this on the computer. I'm not sure how well my graphics card would be able to take it. Like, how are we right now? We are... Oh, good lord. I mean, in-game, right now, with the recording going... Got a roar and stomp. But yeah, with the game going, it's like using more than half of my GPU. So I'm gonna end this here, everyone. That was more anticlimactic than I thought it would be. Go back to the title screen. save is not going to be here. But everyone, thank you so much for watching. If you have enjoyed, please do leave a like. And as always, hit the subscribe button if you're new, hit the like button if you want more, and I'll see you all later. Bye-bye.